Okay, we're going to work on this upper lip some. Use a cutting tool here.